Hello everyone, welcome. In today's video, we will learn about the definition, properties and uses of praseodymium. So let's start with the definition. Praseodymium is a chemical element with the symbol Pr and atomic number 59. It is the third member of the lanthanide series and is traditionally considered to be one of the rare earth metals. The name praseodymium comes from the Greek prasinos, meaning green, and didymos, meaning twin. Now let's see its properties. So first, the element tends to form a black coating in the presence of air like other metals. Praseodymium does not get oxidized or does not possess the corrosion-resistant feature. Second, in the reaction with water, the metal forms praseodymium hydroxide, giving out hydrogen gas. The metal usually exists in its trivalent state, that is Br3+, in the compound form. The salts of this substance appear as pale green color. Now let's see its uses. So first, it is used in the aircraft engines in the form of alloying agent and for the purpose of creating high field strengths. Second, the alloys of metal such as the pyrophoric alloy are used in the lighter flying flints, which are used to light cigarettes. So that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching my videos.